Welcome to DataVis DevTalk. I'm your host, Minhas Kazi. In this video series, we'll talk about Google's next-generation business intelligence and dashboarding tool, Data Studio. We will also show how you can build your own connector to connect to any data source and then visualize that data. Data Studio is a simple-to-use yet powerful reporting tool that can be used for free. It is completely web-based, so users can create and view beautiful dashboards using their browser, regardless of what operating system they're on. The dynamic and interactive nature of Data Studio ensures that users are always getting the updated information when visualizing and interactively exploring data. Developers also get a lot of flexibility building solutions around Data Studio since it works well with other Google Cloud Platform and Google Marketing Platform tools. In this video, we'll briefly talk about how Data Studio works and who can benefit from it. Let's get started. Let's think of a few use cases for data visualization first. Maybe you are a developer who have an existing product or service and are looking to build a developer solution on top of it. You plan to make this solution available to all your users in a cost-effective way. Or maybe you're an analyst at an organization trying to monitor internal KPIs like sales or inventory data, or have your own balanced scorecard. As an executive, you might need an easy-to-use yet visually pleasing tool to talk about last quarter's growth in an all-hands meeting. Data storytelling helps people to understand insights from a data set. Journalists need tools to make the technical parts easy and let them focus on the insights and storytelling parts. As a researcher, you might need a platform to visually analyze your research data and then publish the findings in an interactive blog. Or maybe you're the owner of a unique dataset and would like to visualize and share that dataset with others. In each of these use cases, it helps to have a solution that is 1. Scalable. It works even if a large number of people are using it. 2. Interactive. It's not just a screenshot or static content. Users should be able to tweak, adjust, change settings and filters to derive their own conclusions. 3. Cost-effective. It should not break the bank or take up massive amounts of time for developers to build and maintain the solution. And 4. High-performing. The solution should work fast and respond quickly to user interactions, even with gigabytes of data. Data Studio can help you to build solutions with all 4 criteria. Data Studio makes life easier for users, enabling them to organize, access, and understand their world of information. Now let's see how Data Studio works. There are 4 steps to it: connect, analyze, visualize, and share. First, you connect your data in Data Studio. Your data can be in different places. Data Studio provides different connectors to let you connect to your data. We'll talk more about this connect step in our next video. Next comes the analyze and visualize part. I like to combine these 2 steps since they are highly related and depend on each other. Data Studio provides different features for these 2 steps. You can use Data Studio Explorer to visually explore the data. Data blending lets you blend data from multiple sources into one single data source based on a single field or composite key. You can always do manual calculations and create custom fields using different functions. When it comes to visualizations, Data Studio comes with a number of built-in chart types, including bar, column, line, time series, scatter, etc. You can also have data tables, pivot tables, and scorecards. There are custom templates available in the report gallery that can get you started quickly. Also, if you have need for a specific type of visualization and it is not available, you can develop your own visualization using JavaScript libraries like D3. Once you have built and started using your dashboard, you can share it with others. Sharing works using the Google Drive permissions. You can provide view or edit access to certain people using their emails or email groups. You can always share using a link. If you share edit access with others, multiple people can work collaboratively on the same dashboard, just like Google Docs. You can take your dashboard link and embed it in your website or blog post using iframes or OEmbed. Viewers of your site will be able to see the updated data on the dashboard and interact it on your site. You can also use your dashboard as a slide deck when presenting insights and findings to an audience. So, that was an overview of how Data Studio works and who can benefit from it. In our next video, we'll talk about how you can connect to your own data in Data Studio. You can always go to our developer site at developers.google.com/datastudio for more information. Thanks for watching.